one horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Hi, my name's Mandy Zapp, and I am going to be singing Silent Night. Silent night, solstice night, all is calm, all is bright, nature slumbers in forest and glen, till the springtime she wakens again. Sleeping spirits grow strong. Sleeping spirits grow strong. Silent night, solstice night, silver moon shine bright. Snowflakes blanket the slumbering earth. Yule fires welcome the sun's rebirth. Hark, the light is reborn. Hark, the light is reborn. Silent night, solstice night, quiet rest till the light, turning ever the rolling wheel, brings the winter to comfort and heal. Rest your spirit in peace. Rest your spirit in peace.
Get over here and say it nicely.
From our house to your house.
We wish you a merry Yule.
Hi, I'm Adrian in Whitewater, Wisconsin, and I'm playing O Come Emmanuel on double bass and piano.
Thank you. Winter solstice and blessed Yule to everybody. My name is Basha, and many of you may know me from PSG from the years of 2001 to 2006 as the PSG fairy, Basha fairy. I flitted with a lot of other fairies, but many of you may remember me as the social butterfly fairy. At any rate, I feel very thankful and blessed to be invited to perform in this collaborative Zoom experience with Circle Sanctuary. So thank you, Sharon, and everybody else that is involved in putting this together. This is my festive attire. Basically, I'm here in Belize, Central America, so I really don't have a lot of fun cosplay stuff to wear. I'm living a very basic life here, and so this one t-shirt represents where I'm at right now. And, you know, as a fairy, I also love gnomes, so here we go. Say hello to my little friend. I don't know if you can see that, but it's kind of play on words from the movie Scarface. I thought it was funny. Anyway, I want to sing a song that is reminiscent of my childhood. It's from a claymation film, television film, called The Little Drummer Boy. And what struck me about this particular film was the poignancy and the innocence of the protagonist, Aaron, who is searching to heal his lamb, Baba, through the wise men. And the wise men lead him to Jesus, the Savior, or the archetype of the prophet. And if you want to substitute Jesus or king for queen, goddess, that's up to you. But for me, the message is strong in the respect that Aaron is a young boy, innocent, and he wants so much to save what's important to him. And he has nothing to give but his talent, or what you would call himself, his essence. And this struck me as a child when I was very young. And I think the message is important today, because right now we're going back to times that are simple and meaningful. And what really matters is giving of ourselves, and our true essence, and letting that shine, and letting that essence of ourselves heal ourselves and others during this difficult process. So, if I haven't told you already, I'm in Belize, Central America, and that's another long story. But for now, I'm here to simply help spread some joy and give a bit of myself back to you all. So, Here I go with singing The Little Drummer Boy. I've got a little cheat sheet here, so forgive me. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, our finest gifts to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. So to honor him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, when we come, little baby, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, I am a poor boy too, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I have no gift to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, to that's fit to give our king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Shall I play for you, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, on my drum? Mary nodded, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. The ox and lamb kept time, pa-rum-pa-pum. I played my drum for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, me and my drum. Me and my drum. Thank you. Blessed be. Hi again. Thank you for listening to my rendition of A Little Drummer Boy. So now I want to wassail. I still wonder if I say that word right. I want to give a toast to the season, and I would love to be able to do it in the form of my persona as the Yuletide Fairy that I had the pleasure of performing as she, and she's still me, for 10 years at Circle Sanctuary at the UU Church in Madison. So this is an original song, and I haven't sung it in 7-8 years. Wow, I can't believe it's been that long. So this is my toast to you all for this beautiful season. And I hope you enjoy. And I hope it brings back some memories. Yuletide greetings from the Yuletide Fairy. I help to make the season bright and merry. gathering of friends and family dear, spreading love and laughter and good cheer. Blessings I bestow to young and old, kindred spirits and poems told, candles burning, oh so bright, magically tending this festival of light. Peace, love, joy, song, and dance, these are the reasons for my prance, bestowing these gifts so lovingly. I flit and I float, I wish you love, goodwill, and blessed be. Thank you so much. Many blessings to you all. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Blessed Yule, Happy Hanukkah, everything else I may have missed. Thank you again for giving me this time to express myself and be a part of this beautiful experience. Also, I want to express that these earrings are little drums that are made. And they're actual drums that are made by the Garifuna people of Belize. These are free people, African in origin, with a mix of Honduran and indigenous Caribbean people that found their way here to Belize on the southern shores to make a new life for themselves. And they have a very strong heritage. Their colors are yellow, white, and black. And so you can see that in the beads here and in the drumming or in the drums. So when I was singing Little Drummer Boy, I was kind of in my mind playing along and drumming and tapping to his own beat. Thank you again. Many blessings. Good night.
Hi there, the Bears here, Charlotte.
And Andrew.
And we're hailing you from the central coast of Northern California, right here in the beautiful coastal redwood ecosystem. We live in Ben Lomond, outside of Santa Cruz.
Traditional territory of the Awaswas Ohlone. And we're going to sing one of our favorite songs for this time of year.
On Midwinter's Day.
By Damn the Bard.
Yeah, and if you know this, feel free to sing along. Imagine we're wassailing at your door. Here we go.
Because we are.
Away. All over the night.
live ever on. Some say he is the Son of God, and others the Son of the Son. Others may listen to
Christabel, also known as Mistress Sapphire from Arkansas, playing the mountain dulcimer for Yule. And the song that I'm going to be playing is O Tannenbaum. Song is O Come, All Ye Faithful. Change the words so that it makes sense to your tradition. Hi, this is Christabel from Arkansas, here to give you your Yuletide toast. May you have plenty of health, happiness, and a renewed sense of safety and security in the coming year, and may you always have plenty of coin in your purse. Wassail!
"'Twas the night before Yuletide, and all through the glen, not a creature was stirring, not a fox, not a hen. A mantle of snow shone brightly that night, as it lay on the ground reflecting moonlight. The fairies were nestled all snug in their trees, unmindful of flurries and a chilly north breeze. The elves and the gnomes were down in their burrows, sleeping like babes in their soft earthen furrows. When lo, the earth moved with a thunderous quake, causing chairs to fall over and dishes to break. The little folks scrambled to get on their feet. They raced to the river where they usually meet. What happened, they wondered, they questioned, they probed, as they shivered in night clothes, some bare-armed, some robed. What caused the earth shudder? What caused her to shiver? They all spoke at once as they stood by the river. Then what to their wondering eyes should appear but a shining gold light in the shape of a sphere? It blinked and it twinkled, it winked like an eye, and then it flew straight up and was lost in the sky. Before they could murmur, before they could bustle, there emerged from the crowd with a swish and a rustle a stately old crone with her hand on a cane, resplendent in green with a flowing white mane. As she passed by them, the old crone's perfume, smelling of flowers and meadows abloom, made each of the fay folk think of the spring when the earth wakes from slumber and the birds start to sing. "My name is Gaia," the old crone proclaimed in a voice that was once both wild and tamed. "I've come to remind you, for you seem to forget that Yule is the time of rebirth, and yet I see no hearth fires, hear no music, no bells. The air isn't filled with rich, fragrant smells of baking and roasting and simmering stews, of cider that's mulled or other hot brews. There aren't any children at play in the snow, or houses lit up by candles' glow. Have you forgotten, my children, the fun of celebrating the rebirth of the sun?" She looked at the fay folk, her eyes going round, as they shuffled their feet and stared at the ground. And she smiled the smile that brings light to the day. "Come, my children," she said, "let's play." They gathered the mistletoe, gathered the holly, they threw off the drab and threw on the jolly. They lit a big bonfire and they danced and they sang. They brought out the bells and clapped when they rang. They strung lights on trees and bows oh so merry in colors of cranberry, bayberry, and cherry. They built giant snowmen and adorned them with hats, then surrounded them with snowbirds, snow cats, and bats. Then just before dawn, at the end of their fest, before they went homeward to seek out their rest, the fay folk they gathered round their favorite oak tree and welcomed the sun neath the tree's finery. They were just reaching home when it suddenly came. The gold light returned like an arrow-shot flame. It lit on the treetop where they could see from afar. The golden-like sphere turned into a star. The old crone just smiled at the beautiful sight. "Happy Yuletide, my children. Good night." Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening by Robert Frost. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it's queer to stop without a farmhouse near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep. Here's to you, and here's to me. Here's to the weird and wonderful. Here's to us that are here, and you that are there, and the rest of us everywhere.
Hello, everybody. This is the Troll coming to you from West Bend, Wisconsin, just north of Milwaukee, and I'd like to wish you a very jolly Yuletide. Have a holly jolly Yuletide, it's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Yuletide, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, but stay away 6 feet. Oh, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss once for me. Have a holly jolly Yuletide. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Yuletide this year. Yuletide!
It's the best time of the year.
Sing along, everybody! Have a holly jolly Yuletide, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, but stay away 6 feet. Oh, oh, that mistletoe, it's hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Yuletide, and in case you didn't hear, oh, buckle, have a holly jolly Yuletide this year. Blessed Yule, everybody. I can't wait to see you again next year.
Hi, my name is Janelle Brownkowski, and I am joining you from West Bend, Wisconsin, just looking to send a few Yuletide tidings your way. Here we come, a-wassailing among the leaves so green. Here we come, a-wandering so fair to be seen. Love and joy come to you, and to you a-wassail too. And we bless you and send you a happy new year. And we send you a happy new year. We bless the adults of your house and all your pet friends too, and all the little children that round the table go. Love and joy come to you, and to you a wassail too, and we bless you and send you a happy new year, and we send you a happy new year. And now, an urgent message from the ghost of Christmas 2020.
Stay home! Wash your hands!
Back to you in the studio.
From our home to yours, happy wassail!
One, two, three. God rest ye merry pagan folk, let nothing you dismay. Remember that the sun returns upon the solstice day. The growing dark is ending now, and spring is on its way. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. The goddess rest ye merry too, and keep you safe from harm. Remember that we live within the circle of her arms, and may her love give years to come a very special charm. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God bless the Squanderosa too, and all who live within. We'll celebrate and dance and sing at PSG again. And hugs and kisses for our friends and fun that never ends. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. and joy.
That's it.
We're done.
Okay.
Season's greetings from the Squanderosa. Have a cool Yule and a happy solstice.
Hello, this is Moonfeather from Wisconsin. From the fires of my hearth to yours at this Yuletide time. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow, we'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, happy Yuletide, happy Yuletide, happy Yuletide to you.
May the light of this fire fill your hearts with joy, and may it bring to you happiness and wealth and health. Wassail.
Greetings from Chicago. This is Judith, and I'm going to be singing you Wiccan Wonderland, which was originally written by Richard B. Smith. But these lyrics were modified by Bunny Lou. Here to sing, I listen, altar set, candles glisten. It's a magical night we're having tonight, dancing in a Wiccan wonderland. Flames are high, incense smoking, God and goddess we're evoking. To elements five, we celebrate life, dancing in a Wiccan wonderland. In a circle, we can build a Yule fire and await the rising of the sun. It's the great turning to the new year, loaded with abundance and great fun. Queen of Heaven is in her place, triple goddess, now the crone sage. Above and below, she's the goddess we know, dancing in a Wiccan wonderland. Now the God is the provider, supplying game for our feast fire. Above and below, he's the horned one we know, dancing in a wicked wonderland. In a circle, we can build a Yule fire and await the rising of the sun. It's the great turning to the new year, loaded with abundance and great fun. Later on by the fire, cone of power getting higher. It's a magical night we're having tonight, dancing in a wicked wonderland. It's a magical night we're having tonight, dancing in a wicked wonderland. Wishing you all a blessed Yule, and may this new year be happy, safe, and healthy for us all. Cheers.
Solstice sun shining bright, shortest day and longest night. Solstice wish of hope and cheer, peace on earth throughout the year. Solstice sun shining bright, shortest day and longest night. Solstice wish of hope and cheer, peace on earth throughout the year. Solstice sun shining bright, shortest day and longest night. Solstice wish of hope and cheer, peace on earth throughout the year. Make peace on earth, make peace within, at the sun's rebirth and round the wheel again. Make peace on earth, make peace within, at the sun's rebirth and round the wheel again. Make peace on earth, make peace within, at the sun's rebirth and round the wheel again. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice and a happy new year. Bright blessings we bring to you and your kin. Bright blessings for solstice and a happy new year. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice and a happy new year. Bright blessings we bring to you and your kin. Bright blessings for solstice and a happy new year. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice. We wish you a merry solstice and a happy new year.